the large zip ties and cut them about here. To not get the zip tie or string hit with anything, because it will either break or just pop out the bottom. Then, but they're easy to replace, so just get another one and just cut it short with metal wire cutters, then just put it back in its place. Enjoy my tips.